Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. This is Vaishali and today I'm going to show you one more famous street food from India, that is ragra patties. Ragra and patties is a combination of potato patties served with a curry of white peas. It's really yummy and filling recipe. So let's see the ingredients. For patties we need 2 big potatoes boiled, breadcrumbs about 4 tablespoons, ginger and garlic paste about 1/2 tablespoon, 2 green chilies crushed, chaat masala about 2 teaspoon, salt 2 to 3 teaspoon or as per taste, coriander leaves as per requirement, corn flour for dusting, oil for shallow frying patties we'll need about 1 to 2 tablespoon of oil. For ragra we need white peas 1 cup, 1 onion finely chopped, 1 big tomato finely chopped, ginger and garlic paste about 1 1/2 tablespoon. These are some spices: coriander powder about 1 tablespoon, garam masala 2 teaspoon, cumin seeds 1 teaspoon, mustard seeds 1 teaspoon, red chili powder about 2 teaspoon or as per your taste, thin save for garnishing, green chutney as per requirement for serving, tamarind chutney as per requirement for serving. For making patties we need to mash this potato. These potatoes are mashed. Now let's make it smooth with this pav bhaji presser. We want smooth patties, so there should be no lumps in potatoes. Now these potatoes are nicely pressed. Now let's put in all the spices. Green chilies, we'll spread it evenly all over. I'm using 2 green chilies here. You can replace this green chilies with red chili powder also. Ginger garlic paste 1/2 tablespoon, some coriander leaves, salt about 2 to 3 teaspoon of salt we are using here, chaat masala as per your taste or you can use about 2 to 3 teaspoon. Now mix it nicely. And for binding we're going to add this breadcrumbs. Now this even dough is ready. Now we'll start making our patties. Take about golf ball size patties. We'll press and make it smooth on all the sides. All these patties are ready now. This mix has made about 12 patties. Now we'll use this corn flour and dust each patty and then we'll go for shallow frying. We're using this corn flour so that we get crispy covering for these patties. All the patties are covered with corn flour. So let's go for shallow frying now. Take one pan, drizzle some oil on this. Drizzle a fair amount of oil here, about 1/2 tablespoon of oil, and as the oil is hot we'll start putting these patties over this. Turn it over. Shallow fry these patties till it becomes golden brown from both the sides. Now as you can see, patties are nicely cooked from both the sides. It turned golden brown in color. Now we'll take out these patties on a paper towel. We need to soak this white peas overnight, and then we need to pressure cook it in the pressure cooker for 2 to 3 whistles. I have already done it. Now let's make ragda. In a heating pan, we have put 2 tablespoons of oil, mustard seeds and cumin seeds. Now we'll put this ginger and garlic paste. Cook garlic and ginger till its raw taste vanishes. Now this garlic is cooked. Now we'll put this onions. And saute this onions till it becomes golden brown in color. Now this onions have turned golden brown in color. Now let's put all the masalas here. Coriander powder, turmeric, red chili powder. I'm putting about 2 teaspoons of red chili powder here. If you wish, you can add more. Put in this garam masala now, and immediately we'll put this tomatoes here. Now, as you can see, the tomatoes are soft. We'll put in this salt now. We have added salt while boiling this white peas also. So we'll put about 2 teaspoons of salt here. That will be sufficient for the gravy. And if you need more salt, you can always add it later. Now we'll add this boiled peas. As you can see, these peas are nicely soft. That's how we need it. Mix them with the spices. Let it cook for about 1 or 2 minutes. Now after 2 minutes, we'll add water in this. We need to make this gravy little thinner. Now this gravy is boiled. You can serve this ragda separately in one bowl with patties, but I will show you the way it should be served. Arrange these patties in a plate. Put ragda on it. Put generous amount of ragda as it will be soaked in these patties. Then we'll put this tamarind chutney over it. Green chutney. Then we'll put some sev. Onion. Tomatoes. This cilantro, coriander leaves, and our ragda patties is ready. This yummy ragda patties is ready. Enjoy it hot. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.